Hi, I'm Ken Clark, President and CEO of Chicago's Pritzker Military Library. Welcome to the official announcement of the 2013 Pritzker Military Library Literature Award for Lifetime Achievement in Military Writing. Library is a unique organization, part library, part museum, dedicated to collecting, preserving, and sharing the stories of citizen soldiers. Each year, the library is honored to present the Pritzker Literature Award at its annual Liberty Gala. This year's gala marks our 10th anniversary and will be held on Saturday, November 16th, 2013.
I'm Lisa Lands, Executive Director of Tuwani Foundation. The foundation is proud to be the sponsor of the Pritzker Literature Award. The Literature Award recognizes and honors the contributions of a living author for a body of work dedicated to enriching the understanding of American military history. The award includes a citation, medallion, and a $100,000 honorarium.
Hello, I'm Max Hastings, who was fortunate enough to be the 2012 recipient of the Pritzker Military Library Literature Award for Lifetime Achievement in Military Writing. Today, I have the privilege of announcing this year's award winner. In the words of one of my distinguished colleagues on the screening committee, this author's enduring, unassailable artistic achievements transcend the particulars of his war by enlarging the reader's understanding of war generally. It's now my pleasure and privilege to share with you the news that the 2013 recipient of the Pritzker Military Library Literature Award for Lifetime Achievement in Military Writing is Tim O'Brien. Tim O'Brien was drafted into the US Army and served as an infantryman in Vietnam, the experience which has informed much of his writing ever since. He received the National Book Award in Fiction in 1979 for the novel Going After Cacciato. In 2005, another of his books, The Things They Carried, was named by the New York Times as one of the 22 best books of the last quarter century. His novels have sold more than 3 million copies and been translated into more than 20 languages. He is one of the world's, as well as America's, most distinguished modern writers, and we, the judges, regard him as a wonderfully worthy winner of this year's Pritzker Literary Award.
As a writer, I'm a bit ashamed to admit how difficult it is to find words to describe my emotions upon receiving the Pritzker Lifetime Achievement Award in Military Writing. I'm thrilled, of course, but I'm also humbled, flattered, and maybe most importantly, I'm daunted at receiving this award. I say daunted because of the people who have won the Pritzker Prize in the past, writers whom I both admire but have read with enormous pleasure over the years. Although it's an award given for military writing, I've always looked at myself not as a war writer, but rather as a writer about peace. True, my stories take place in situations of combat, great trauma, great stress, great horror. But at the same time, those stories are meant in the end to expose war for what it is, a savage and brutal and oftentimes unnecessary undertaking.
The 2013 Award Screening Committee includes past recipients, renowned authors and historians, Rick Atkinson, Carlo D'Este, Sir Max Hastings, and Carl Marlantis, and was chaired by Gary Johnson, president of the Chicago History Museum. Final selection was made by the Tuwani Foundation Executive Council, chaired by the Library and Foundation founder, Colonel J.N. Pritzker.
Congratulations to Tim O'Brien, 2013 recipient of the Pritzker Military Library Literature Award for Lifetime Achievement in Military Writing, sponsored by the Tuwani Foundation. For more information on the library and the award, visit PritzkerMilitaryLibrary.org.